If I fall, will I break? If I'm in pieces, is that a mistake? If I have doubts along the way, will I know which way to turn to learn? When my mind is clouded over with lies from the devil on my shoulder, will I turn to the angelic right and know that that's the way, the truth, and light? All these things around me, distractions trying so hard to drown me, I have to call out for help amidst these waves to see that my lifeguard walks on water and he's coming to save me. When I think too much about my call, I start to think, do I believe this at all? That's when I pray and recall the day that the Spirit testified to my heart that yes, this is the way. With all these things around me, distractions trying so hard to drown me, I have to call out for help amidst these waves to see that my lifeguard walks on water and he's coming to save me. He'll never leave us alone. He knows we all try our best, but still the water crashes into our chest when the riptide pulls us down, down, down. When the riptide pulls us down, down, down. Christ our Savior will live us up. Even when I'm drowning, I know that I'm surviving. Even when I'm drowning, I know that I'm surviving. Even when I'm drowning, I know that I'm surviving, 'cause my lifeguard walks on water. With all these things around me, distractions trying so hard to drown me, I have to call out for help amidst these waves.